Time to go get another job. Alrighty. I'm about to say I'm on the road. On the road again. Trust me, I could wait to be back on the road again. Go, it's green. Computers just as stupid as real people. Nice dozer. Steel rims. Oh, fuck that. Fine, you ain't going, I'm going. Let's see. Yeah, I know I'm speeding. Guess I gotta get off. Check my gauges. Alright, we got 3/4 of a tank of fuel. We got plenty. Alrighty. Get to haul the lever. Yeah, I'm not going to San Diego. I hate driving in California, period. Those of you who don't know, yes, I am a real driver in life. You would think that I would not play this game. Alright, enough of that noise. Alrighty. Well, let's go, shall we? forgot to mute my mic on Teamspeak, so that means I'm probably recording over loaders videos. Sorry, dude, if I am. Sorry if the video clipped there for a moment or not. Don't know if it did. Had to get out so I could mute my mic in TeamSpeak. Pretty sure the other guys don't want my commentary in their video. Hey, my turn. Alrighty. I have to back up my view a little bit. God dang, people are just stupid in this game. Saw me getting on the interstate. What do you want to do? You want to stay in the right-hand lane. Asshole, the left lane was clear. Had no problem getting over. I made it through the red light, so. Damn, a lot of wide loads on the road today. Got a truck up there. Oh well, gotta do what you gotta do to keep America running. Yeah, he got him a big load too. Can't wait till the new maps update. That's gonna be awesome. This way it'd be more to scale, longer runs, more environment. I think it'll be awesome. What about you? one now. I need to set my controller up to where I can start upshifting and downshifting on my own. I really wish I had a steering wheel with the gearbox and all that. That may come at a later date. Alright. We're on the flat surface. We're picking up speed now. We have 323 miles to go. So, I guess sit back, enjoy the ride, and enjoy the scenery. See, this is a nice view. Maybe I need to buy a VR set, do virtual reality, and videotape that one. Yep, you know you're in California as a truck driver when all you see is the double nickel. Not a bad little run. Makes money. Smoky. I do like the car pack that I put on here. Chassis car pack. Makes a lot of the cars more realistic. Chrome on that thing. Watch where the hell I'm going. How are we going again? Whoa. I didn't think I was going to San Francisco. Oh, that's right. I'm going to San Fran, not San Diego. All right. I want to make sure of that. See, there goes, looks like a Ford cop car. San Fran, this way. Let's see, interstate am I on? I'm on the 105. I have no clue on here. I have to stop just to pull up the map. No, we're on the 101. It's not the 105 I'm thinking, it's Interstate 5. What's this say? Healthcare center. No, don't need that yet. Looks like we're going to be turning off. Now people, I am trying to get better with my commentary and everything. Some of my friends suggested on my videos I need to be talking more, getting in touch with other people. I guess it's just such a habit, driving all the time, always being alone, never really having no one to talk to. So when I get in game in the truck, you know, it's just like real life. I'm used to not really talking to nobody. I don't keep my CB on because normally there's nothing to listen to out there. But that's been suggested actually more times. I need to talk more. Because who wants to just watch a video of a truck going down the road with no one speaking, right? Ooh, that is pretty. I know where the cops are. That is a pretty truck. Yeah, I need to get online, make some more videos of Drackolee Trucking Company. Get Loader, UMAD, Chevy Life. Everyone else, we need to do a convoy video. Get everyone online. I think y'all might like to see that one. Problem is, all of us trying to get to the same damn place, though. Come on, baby. Climb, climb, climb. I think I can. Yeah, and we made it. the damn air horns don't work on this one. Unless I have any on. That'd be cool. Blow the air horns up in the tunnel. I think maybe also they need to make AI to where little kids stick their hands in the window and want you to blow the horn. Be able to look down, see a little kid, say, blow the horn, blow the horn. Golden Gate Bridge. You know where we're coming into. Where's Alcatraz? In San Fran? Damn tolls. Well, since we're in San Francisco, we shouldn't have much farther to go. And there's our turn. Let's get over here in the right hand lane. The one thing they do, they have us coming through a lot of subdivisions, stuff like that. A lot of times you're not going to go through great deals of that in real life. Come on. Great, get stop on the damn hill and all that. Be like dog, feel the wind on my face. Woo! Here, let me stick my tongue out. Yeah, I know, that was idiotic. Come on, come on, come on! Hey, it was green. Man, where the hell is this place? I see it on the beacon, but or on the map. But. Now there was no car there a second ago. Get off the curb. Come on, just a little further. A little further. Yes, yes, I know, I know. I'm right there. Traffic here. Man, the police are out. And one just went that way, one just turned the corner. Alright, looks like we are at the construction site. Since it looks like the construction site's where we're going, let's get the hell over there. Damn. Oversized loads all over here, too. He must be going to the same place. I would assume. Maybe not. Alrighty. Normally got to cut wires for these people. Close, close, close. But we made it. Alright. Looks like it's just going to be a straight pull-in job. Good work. Should have been on time. How the hell did I damage it? I don't remember doing shit. Oh well. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. We'll catch you again on the next one.